get tired waiting for the waves out there, just come and kick it with us. We don't have to wait for the action.
Well, when you get tired of the pipe, come surf some real waves.
Bethany Hamilton is holding nothing back.
Looks like she has a real future. And with her heart, her will, she'll go far.
Thursday night's a full moon. We're all going to go surfing.
Sorry, Mom. I really wanted to go night surfing. Would you have let me go?
No. I don't know.
Can you believe we get to come out here every day?
Call 911!
Teenage girl from the North Shore. Shark attack.
Traumatic amputation.
She lost blood.
She's going into hypovolemic shock.
The things that you're going to have to learn to do differently is extensive.
I can't do this anymore.
So what do we do now?
We'll take it day by day.
I don't understand. I don't know why terrible things happen to us sometimes, but I have to believe that something good is going to come out of this.
What's all this stuff?
A little fan mail.
We sorted it out by country.
There's an eighth grader from North Carolina who lost his arm. He's going to try out for a school soccer team because of me, and he's rooting for me in my next competition.
Hey, Dad. I need your help.
It's not going to be easy.
I don't need easy. I just need possible.
The greatest surfers, they know when the best waves are coming. You feel it. You have that gift, too.
When you come back from a loss, when you beat the odds and never say never, you find a champion.